over the neck of that horse. It could have been a hang-up, and I tell you what, he did the right thing. He's facing up, brought himself back into position, forfeiting his entry fee. But I tell you what, rather than hanging up and doing the day money drag, you know what? He forfeited the entry fee by doing that, but cheering section, his ears aren't hurt. He can hear you. What about the work of my pickup man, Mr. Star Houston and Mike Nichols?